inside the post office. It is different from the restaurant in business building because it has many kind of food from different states. Like, for example, like Korean cuisine, like 辣炒年糕, 石锅拌饭, and Japanese food like 冻饭, rice with egg, pork, beef, and chicken. And Chinese food like dumplings, noodles, and rice. And second, if there has more seats and fewer people than business building. So, and this place is full of sunshine in the daytime, like now. So you can enjoy your meal here.
And there's the post office. For foreign students, you can send your things back to your country, or you can even save the money into the account in the bank of your country. And there in the post office there is a you can get a number ticket, and the number will be displayed on the counter. Yes, and it will be your turn to go to the account. Yes. And that's all of our introduction of this administration building. Yes, thank you.